God is the one gone clear.
Rub it up vibes with Low Ranger.
The movement of jump.
Let's jump back in the years now.
Exodus.
Right in the mid-60s with Jackie Opal. Bushwood.
I was cooking some Irish mash for my girl one day, not long ago. When the mash begin to boil, my girl get antsy. Not long ago, she told me, put wood in the fire, Jackie. Big wood in the fire, Jackie. Strong wood in the fire, Jackie. Long wood in the fire, Jackie. Fat wood in the fire, Jackie. Good wood in the fire, Jackie. Pepper wood in the fire, Jackie. Put wood in the fire and don't get me hot. I don't want a slow fire to chill me pot. I don't want a slow fire to chill me pot.
Foundation Jamaica music, this one.
Strong wood in the fire, Jackie. Cheesy wood in the fire, Jackie.
Next up, the Wailers. The very young Bob Marley on the vocals.
Sweet.
Jamaican soul, this is. What a tune. The sun is out and the shop is open until 10 this evening. Come down to check us out. Enjoy the selection so far and are in the mood for more sounds from the Jamaica of the golden days, allow me to suggest you a few other shows worth check out. Some of my favorite listens are people like Mark Harris on Double Attack, or Joe One Stop, Why No Radio, Oxman on Soul Skank, Good Grace of Spade out of New York with Watch This Sound, Rich Maishi Hi-Fi with Musical Fever, and Danny Fitzgerald for the Rampant Sound. You find all these shows reposted on Mixcloud. Worth to check them out. Flipping back to the A side with this big, big tune out of the Lee Parish production. Errol Walker with Better Future.
Ever since my life begun, Mama told me that Jamaicans are all one. That's why I can't see why we fight among ourselves, why rob and shoot and kill one another. Black or white is no disgrace, we're still part of the human race. must learn to live in this society with one home, one will, we're one people. There will come a time when every knee shall bend, when every tongue shall tell all the wrongs they have done. There will come a time when everyone shall know the real meaning of love. What the day that will be, what the day that will be. I hope my life is spared to see the day when people won't be scared to walk the streets at night to buy the things they need without any threat from aggressors. So let's not waste our time. Let us get rid of the violence and the crime. Let us make this land a better place to live, build a better future for the children. And a threat from aggressors. So let's not waste our time. Let us get rid of the violence and the crime. Let us make this land a better place to live, build a better future for our children. Build a better future.
Opinion, that was a banging tune. Again, Errol Walker up for the Upsetters record label. We're gonna take a little flight up north in the cold and changing genre for a bit. There's Willie Mabone, an early recording from Chicago from 1955.
Now everybody's crying about the seventh son in the whole round world. Only one, I'm the one. Well, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son. Now I can tell your future before it come to pass. I can do things for you, makes your heart feel glad. I can look in the skies and predict the rain. I can tell when a woman's got another man. I'm the one. I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son. I can hold you close, squeeze you tight. I can make you cry for me both day and night. I can heal the sick and raise the dead. And I can wake your little girl to talk all out of your head. I'm the one. Well, I'm the one. I'm the one, I'm the one. The one they call the seventh son.
Thank you. words that sound so sweet and make your loving heart even skip a beat. I can take you, baby, and hold you in my arms and make the flesh quiver. Lovely bones, I'm the one. I'm the one.
The one and only Sonny Boy Williamson, trying to get back on my feet.
I'm trying to get back on my feet again. I'm trying to get back on my feet again. If I ever get my hand on a dollar again, I'm gonna hold it, hold it, hold it till you grin. Get on my feet at one more time. Let's up try. Get on my feet at one more time. If I ever get my hand on a dollar, get them holding that money, nobody else gonna get me down.
Now from the cold shores of the Michigan Lake, we're going down south to the banks of the Mississippi River. Real Cajun Swamp Blues with Clifton Chenier. Big shout out to James Brew, DJ.
We'll be right back.
brace yourself for some real rough Colombian sounds. That's the soul of the black Colombia.
Ese es el castigo que mi Dios mandó. Primer domingo una mano sucedió. Ese es el castigo que mi Dios mandó. El barco de Ricardo Dueña se llamaba el vencedor. Ese es el castigo que mi Dios mandó. Subiendo mi loma arriba me encontré un palo y yaré. La cucarachita está aprendiendo a leer. Arremangó. Ese es el castigo que mi Dios mandó. El barco de Ricardo Dueñas una mano sucedió. Ese es el castigo que mi Dios mandó. Debajo ese palo de mango se parece un pan de gloria. Ay, paticolea, ay, déjenla.
Thank you.
next one is dedicated to my new mate for all the way from Bogota. Sebastian, this is Lisandro Meza. Climb up the other side of the Andes, we're gonna end up to Peru, and we're gonna start with Elsa from the Los Destellos.
Que sin ti yo moriría, si me faltara tu amor.
I want to thank the Kindred Radio crew once again for having me here at the decks playing my music for this hour. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks again, guys. Big up yourself. Yolanda by Tulio Enrique Leon. The next one is a brand new release from the Newborn record label called Ritmo del Barrio. We got two hot tracks from the Quarteto Universal. High quality record and a very sleek packaging, I tell you what. That's my favorite, the B-side called Maricuza.
Para ti, Maricuza, te lo dedica el insuperable Cuarteto Universal. Maricuza, la de Andrés, está muy desacreditada porque dicen que José se la lleva a peletear. Ella es muy buena mujer, solo le gusta bailar cuando sabe que su Andrés se va para la capital. Maricuza, ven pa' acá, no te juegues con Andrés, que ese hombre te va a matar si te encuentra con José. Y este es el saludo para toda mi gente de Jaén y Bagua, con bastante cariño. ¡Ayayay! Muy desacredita, porque dicen que José se la lleva a deletear. Ella es muy buena mujer, solo le gusta bailar. cuando sabe que es Andrés, se va para la capital. Maricusa, ven para acá, no te juegues con Andrés, que ese hombre te va a matar si te encuentra con José.
End of the hour, and we're gonna go back to the island of Jamaica. Hot rock steady from Derek Harriott. Tune called Alfred Hitchcock.
Thank you.
Next up, a quite funny piece out of a Derek Bogan. What's your grouse?
This is Derek Morgan. The program is What's Your Grouse? Telephone number 5446. Anyone have a grouse? Just phone in. I'll be willing to give an answer. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, sir. You have a grouse?
Yes, sir. I'm calling from where you land, sir.
Yes, sir.
We love got a grouse, sir.
Mm-hmm.
This is my grouse.
Yeah.
I would like to know,
mm-hmm,
why is this Jamaica local artist them?
Mm-hmm.
They can't live in a unity, sir.
Mm-hmm.
They always try to support them one another guy.
Mm-hmm.
Would I like to know why?
Well, sir, the local artists of today, especially the hurry come up ones, they are gravelicious, they are red eye, and also crummy. That's why they just can't live in unity.
Very true, me dear, sir.
Yes,
very true.
Mm-hmm.
And if they don't do better,
mm-hmm,
and now they break the umato,
mm-hmm,
they might be do better, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you for calling in, sir.
Them, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you for calling in.
Thank you very much, me dear, sir.
Yes, sir. This is Derek Morgan, the program What's Your Grouse? Telephone number 5446. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, ma'am, you have a grouse?
All right, go. It's like Derek.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, you see, this is my grouse.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to know why,
mm-hmm,
these local artists of today,
mm-hmm,
they can't behave themselves on the street,
mm-hmm,
even in public places.
Mm-hmm. Well, ma'am, very simple question to answer. They are non-ambitious.
Well, I'll advise them kindly to,
yeah,
think about that.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you for calling me. This is Derek Morgan, the program What's Your Girl? Telephone number 5446. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, sir. You have a girl?
Yes, sir.
Go on, go on.
This is my girl.
Yes, sir.
I would like to know,
mm-hmm,
why is it,
mm-hmm,
Jamaican local artists,
mm-hmm,
cannot be original?
Oh, I see. Well, you see, sir, they just like ready done. They never like to try for themselves. See, that's why they just can't be original.
Very true, that's,
yes,
very true. And I believe if they,
mm-hmm,
try hard enough,
yeah,
they will reach the top.
Yes, as soon as they get swelled, they will drop back. Thank you for calling.
Thank you very much.
This is Station WAX. What's in your ear? The program What's Your Grouse? Every weekday morning at this time, you can phone in and state your grouse. Bye for now. Until next week.
Oh, I tell you what, people, I can't really wait to hit back dance floor. See all my friends, the music people, like gathering together, having a good time. Hopefully soon. A big track here is my last song for today. It's a heavy, heavy Channel 1 by the Jays.